exactly talking about protective products for agricultural activities. Now, we all know that India has world's largest number of agricultural workers, and most of the farmers live in small land communities. That is the weeding, the transplanting, harvesting, precision, all is done by many. So, they, due to the manual work that regular councils of fertility are farm excellence, missions, and similar.
I think personal,
I think that's not the problem.